Prophet Muhammad copy paste cara berdoa pada Yahudi. Sebenarnya hadis itu sama sekali bukan cara berdoa, dan hadis sebelumnya sangat jelas menerangkan. An Jabir bin Abdillah radhiyallahu anhuma, ia berkata, pernah ada jenazah melewati kami, lalu Nabi Shallallahu Alaihi Wasallam berdiri untuknya. Kami pun ikut berdiri bersama beliau. Kami berkata, wahai Rasulullah, sesungguhnya ia adalah jenazah orang Yahudi. Beliau bersabda, apabila kalian melihat jenazah, maka berdirilah. Hadis riwayat Bukhari Muslim, Abu Dawud dan yang lainnya. Sementara hadis yang Christian Prince kutip adalah hadis yang ini. An Ubadah bin Samiti, ia berkata, Rasulullah SAW berdiri untuk jenazah hingga diletakkan dalam liang lahat. Lalu lewatlah seorang pendeta Yahudi dan berkata, begitulah yang kami lakukan. Kemudian Nabi SAW duduk dan bersabda, duduklah kalian dan selisihlah mereka. Hadis riwayat Abu Dawud, Tirmizi dan yang lainnya. Mana ada Rasulullah berdoa di situ? Padahal jelas ketika ada jenazah orang Yahudi lewat, Rasulullah dan sahabat berdiri. Berkatalah pendeta Yahudi, begitulah yang kami lakukan. Artinya mereka pun melakukan hal yang sama dengan Rasulullah ketika ada jenazah lewat di depan mereka. Kita simak apa jadinya hadis tersebut ketika di tangan Christian Prince.
Muhammad was praying in the funeral. Read carefully with me. The Messenger of Allah used to pray, stand up in the funeral until the corpse is buried. I learned Jews, what happened here? I learned Jews, which means a rabbi, once passed by him and say, this is how we do it. The Prophet sat down and said, act differently from them. And this is a very clear proof that Muhammad is a false prophet. If the prayer of Islam is coming from Allah, why in the world Muhammad, he will change it in a second just because a Jew, he said to him, this is how we do it. If I am a prophet of God and now I'm teaching you how to pray, where Muhammad is getting how to pray? Supposedly the Muslim, they say that Jibreel taught him. Okay, so Jibreel taught him that he should stand in the prayer when he pray in the funeral. A Jewish is walking by and he just said, this is how we do it. So what the problem with Muhammad? Why he is asking the Muslims, ordering them to act differently, and he sat down immediately? Read carefully here. The Messenger of Allah used to stand up during the funeral prayer. Used, which means all the time, for a long time. He never changed it. Until a Jewish guy, he said to him, this is how we do it. How you are claiming that you are a person, everything you do is coming from Allah. Even the prayer is inspiration from Allah. How to put your hand is everything the Muslim do is supposedly is Allah taught taught Muhammad through the angel Jibreel how to do it. And now you are changing the prayer for the sake of a Jew saying, this is how we do it. So yes, we agree that Muhammad is a person as a fraud. He copy from others.
Sungguh ngawur bukan? Bahkan CP mengatakan sebelumnya Rasulullah berdiri lama setiap ada jenazah. Padahal ada hadis beliau berkata, jika kalian melihat jenazah, berdirilah untuk menghormatinya sampai dia hilang dari pandangan atau dimasukkan ke kuburan. Hadis riwayat Muslim. CP ketahuan ngarang lagi kan? Bantu share, like.